Sad news from the Calgary Zoo. One of two baby mountain goats just born last month has died. Sharing the details on Twitter, the zoo says a male and a female were delivered, but the male had an infection. And despite receiving emergency care, he has since died. However, they say the little female kid is doing well.